I'm piping Mufasa from The Lion King on this sugar cookie. And to get his facial proportions 100% accurate, I'm using my mini projector. The only issue was that this image was pretty dark, and it was a little bit hard to see the fine details on the cookie. But in the future, I realized I could paint some white royal icing on the cookie before I start piping, and that will give me a nice white opaque background, and the image will project beautifully on that, and I'll be able to follow it so easily. I do highly recommend a projector if you're doing cookie art, even cakes, or just art in general. It really comes in handy. The projector that I use is super affordable. It's linked at my Amazon shop in my bio, and with it, I was able to create this beautiful Mufasa cookie.